Germany's Sebastian Brendel won the Olympic gold medal in the men's canoe sprints. He won 1,000m at the 2012 London Games on Wednesday. Brendel finished with a time of 3:47.176 at Eton Dorney in London to claim Germany's 7th gold medal of the Games. Spain's David Cal Figueroa won the silver with a time of 3:48.053 and Canada's Mark Oldershaw won the bronze with a time of 3:48.502. Germany now have 29 medals at the Games, with Spain collecting their 7th and Canada collecting their 13th.